The Los Angeles Fire Department and the Los Angeles Police Department each report another employee tested positive for COVID-19. LAPD says 58 employees tested positive total. Of them, 21 employees with the virus are fully recovered, 2 are hospitalized, and the remaining 35 are at home self-isolating. LAFD says it has 20 positive cases, 9 recovered fully and returned to duty, the remaining 11 are at home self-isolating. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.